I've created a monster, cause nobody wants to see Marshall no more. They want Shady, I'm chopped liver.
Well, if you want Shady, this is what I'll give you. A little bit of weed mixed with some hard liquor, some vodka that'll jumpstart my heart quicker than a shock. When I get shocked at the hospital by the doctor, when I'm not cooperating, when I'm rocking the table while he's operating.
Hey!
You waited this long to stop debating, cause I'm back, I'm on the rag and ovulating. I know that you got a job, Miss Cheney, but your husband's heart problem's complicating. So the FCC won't let me be, or let me be me, so let me see. They try to shut me down on MTV, but it feels so empty without me. So this looks like a job for me, so everybody just follow me. Cause we need a little controversy, cause it feels so empty without me. I said this looks like a job for me, so everybody just follow me. Cause we need a little controversy, cause it feels so empty without me.
Little hellions, kids feeling rebellious, embarrassed, the parents still listen to Elvis. They start feeling like prisoners helpless, till someone comes along on a mission and yells,
bitch!
A visionary, vision is scary, can start a revolution, polluting the airwaves, a rebel. So just let me revel and bask in the fact that I got everyone kissing my ass, and it's a disaster, such a catastrophe, for you to see so damn much of my ass, you ask for me? Well, I'm back, na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na. Fix your minutes and I'm tuning in and then I'm gonna enter in and up under your skin like a splinter. The center of attention, back for the winter, I'm in arresting. The best things in wrestling, investing in your kids' ears and nesting.
Now this looks like a job for me, so everybody just follow me. Cause we need a little controversy, cause it feels so empty without me. I said this looks like a job for me, so everybody just follow me. Cause we need a little controversy, cause it feels so empty without me.
I just get a task, it, I go tit for tat with anybody who's talking this shit, that shit. Chris Kirkpatrick, you can get your ass kicked worse than them little Limp Bizkit bastards. And Moby, you can get stomped by Obi. You 36-year-old boy, that fat glomer. You don't know me, you're too old, let go, it's over. Nobody listen to techno, now let's go. Just give me the signal, I'll be there with a whole list full of new insults. I've been though suspenseful with a pencil ever since Prince turned himself into a symbol. But sometimes the shit just seems everybody only wants to disgust me. So this must mean I'm disgusting, but it's just me, I'm just out me.
Now this looks